Subject is supine with leg extended, ankle plantar flexed, and great toe neutral. Stabilize proximal phalanx of great toe between thumb and index finger. Subject extends great toe through full range of motion.